welcome back to my channel. I am Preeti and today we are going to talk about something related to health. So we all know कि lockdown में हम सब chefs बन गए थे and हम रोज इतना tasty खाना बनाते थे और खाते थे. But that directly reflects in our tummies right now. Also, this work from home situation has limited our movement and restricted it only to the kitchen and the loo. That's it. पहले तो फिर भी हमारी थोड़ी मूवमेंट हो जाती थी, यू नो, वेदर इज गोइंग टू द मेट्रो स्टेशन और यू नो जस्ट वॉकिंग इन द ऑफिस कंपाउंड, बट अब ऐसा नहीं है. एंड मैं इस चीज़ को लेके बहुत परेशान थी, यू नो दैट माई वेट इज जस्ट इंक्रीजिंग एंड इंक्रीजिंग. बट यू नो वॉट, दैट दिस इज ऑल्सो अ ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज. We have never got this much time to ourselves. पहले स्कूल, ट्यूशन, कॉलेज एंड देन ऑफिस. So this is the time when we can, you know, make ourselves and our bodies better. So why not utilize it? And so today I'm going to tell you 5 things that are so healthy and amazing snacking options for you. All these things are so readily available and some of you might be already eating them. So let's dive into the video. So my first option is this. The roasted chana, yes, these are an excellent source of protein and also help in keeping us full for long. They are also known to increase our memory power and they stabilize blood sugar levels too. And you know what guys, just during the research of this video, I got to know that these are also great for healthy bones and known to fight cancer too. So there you go, there's no reason not to eat them. Moving on to the second option, we have this. This is a diet mixture in which there are various dietary fibers mixed, like ragi, bajra and other healthy foods. Alternatively, you can use the Haldiram diet mixture. It is also amazing and works the same. What you have to do is just pour a little of these into a bowl, mix onion, tomato and cucumber, spice it up and just enjoy. Or you can have it like this also. It will satiate your hunger and this is not boring at all. So guys, the third option which I have for you is this. This amazing product from Kellogg's which I ordered from Amazon and I'll link it down in the description box below. No, this product is not sponsored. This is my own experience and I love it. I used to find the oats and you know the normal wala Kellogg's very very boring and could not eat them. But this is the granola one and it has cranberries as well and it tastes amazing, trust me. This can be eaten as it is as a snack or what I prefer is mixing a handful of this into a bowl of milk. I have also, you know, made dabbas of all of these things for my husband and he can enjoy these healthy snacks at his workplace. And guys, the link to these beautiful earrings is in my description box. Moving on to our fourth option is this packet of khakda. Yes, it is a Gujarati dish and it is very healthy. It is basically made up of wheat and then you know mixed with flavoring ingredients like bajra or ajwain or maybe methi. And also in this pack I got exciting flavors like Maggi masala, chocolate, tangy tomato and others. You can eat them with your evening tea or you know with your food as papad and you will absolutely love them. एंड यू नो वॉट, जो फ्लेवर्स इसमें मिक्स होते हैं, जैसे कि प्लेन वाला तो होगा सिंपल वीट का, बट फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू नो वी एड मेथी टू इट, तो जो मेथी के सारे बेनिफिट्स हैं, आयरन, कैल्शियम एंड एवरीथिंग, यू विल गेट दैट ऑल्सो. सो आई पर्सनली लव इट एंड इट्स माई गो टू स्नैक. सो आर फिफ्थ एंड लास्ट ऑप्शन इज अनदर गुजराती डिश विच इज अ थेपला. Here it is. I got it yesterday itself and you know I really wanted to eat it. So you know this is an underrated food because it is actually very very healthy and it is nothing fancy. This is just you know what Punjabis call as missi roti. So you know the previous day's dal is mixed in flour and then the rotis are made of the dough. Also has methi in it and this comes with the green chili pickle which is extremely good for digestion. So guys, that was it. Do tell me how you like the options. And guys, please don't underestimate the power of you know these superfoods or the little changes that we can make in our diet. because these go a long way in improving our health. So let's embark on this journey together. Let's start from today and make our health better. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Also DM me on Instagram and tell me if you want to watch more of such videos. Till then, bye, take care, happy Sunday.